Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around. The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good. I can't.
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I have some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanark, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way! That's just impossible!
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanark and bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
You think he's gonna stay here?
Sir Orin knows him, apparently. You were right. He did meet someone he knew.
Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss having him around.
He's... Sir Orin!
Yuna.
Sir.
I wish to become your guardian. Do you accept?
You're serious?
You refuse?
No, no. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course. No problem at all.
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father? Thank you, Sir Orin. You're welcome to join us.
And he counts too.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jekt.
Is Sir Jekt alive?
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
What's our itinerary? Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me. Hey, watch.
Ah. Hey, you got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Want to scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah, I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me. Shouldn't laugh anymore.
Idea.
Thank you.
Huh?
I want my journey to be full of laughter.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
Thank you.
Huh. That one looks slow.
It's also tough. Let me handle this.
No way! I can take it! What the?
Told ya, Sir Aran's the best!
I could have done that.
Do you know what those ruins are from?
Some old city?
Correct. A city most ancient. A terrible testament to Sin's power. I tremble every time I see them. Compared to Sin, humans are mere mud puppies.
But I believe humans are the only ones capable of defeating Sin.
A good reply. I am relieved to hear you say that, Milady Summoner.
Oh?
Where are my manners? I am matron, a scholar, at your service, Milady. I am on a journey, studying the history of our world, Spira, seeking its stories and secrets. My travels have taken me to many places, ambling at the mere mention of Sin. They are counting on you, Milady. Give them a reason to rejoice once more.
I will.
Shield us from frigid blight.
So, how shall we do this?
Bring it on!
Lady Summoner, I presume.
Yes, I am Yuna.
I am Lucille, captain of the Jose Chocobo Knights.
And I'm Alma. We've been charged to guard the high road.
There have been reports of a large fiend appearing in this area with a taste for chocobos. Do take care, Summoner Yuna, if you are to rent any chocobos.
Thank you. We will be careful.
Good. We should get back to our rounds. Farewell.
Our prayers are with you.
A large fiend?
Let's go get him!
Why?
It's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do.
What'd I say now?
Jekt said that a lot, too. And every time he said it, it meant trouble for Braska and me.
Don't break any bones, old man.
No one.
Waka's back on the field.
A summoner party.
You too are a summoner?
My name is Belgamine. You are?
My name is Yuna.
The High Summoner's daughter. I've heard much of you. But you are still fresh on the road, are you not?
Yes, I am.
I might have a few things to teach you. Let us see which are stronger. My aeons or yours? A one-on-one match. Not to the death, of course. What do you say?
I'll do my best.
Good. Before we begin, your aeons have been healed. You can fight with your full strength. Come. Show me how strong of a link you forged with your aeons. To learn. You need more training, but you did well. You show promise. With more training, you could defeat Sin.
Thank you, but I think you might defeat Sin before I am able to.
I cannot.
Huh?
Or should I say, I was not able to.
You mean...
Farewell, Yuna. We'll meet again.
My way!
big way! Oh, yeah!
Thanks.
My Lady Summoner.
You're a summoner?
Yes. My name is Yuna.
I'm Callie.
Nice to meet you, Callie.
Lady Yuna, are you going to bring us the calm?
Yes. Very soon.
Yay!
We're looking forward to another calm, my Lady Summoner.
I'll do my best.
And good luck to your guardians as well.
What's the calm?
The calm is a time of peace. It comes after a summoner defeats Sin and lasts until Sin reappears.
Sin dies and is reborn.
I get it!
I thought it was weird. Yuna's dad defeated Sin 10 years ago, right? But Sin's still here. Didn't make much sense till now. Wait, if it just comes back...
Don't say it isn't worth it. Because it is.
Even for a little while, people can sleep in their beds without being afraid. That kind of time is worth anything. Don't say it isn't worth it. Your words that day, Yuna, I remember them well.
Hey, I'm a guardian now, so watch out.
Well then, what next?
Thank you.
Moving on.
Shield us from fiery fury.
No problem.
Let me help.
Quick.